morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on what time of the day you might be watching this video. Hello, my name is David Kanagy, and I'm the Executive Director of SME. Today, SME begins a new video series called SME Touchstone to keep you connected with important society news and topics. These monthly videos will feature many of our volunteer leaders, staff, and other stakeholders who have important information to share with you as a member of the society. Regardless of where you are working, at home, on the job site, or back in the office, SME continues to be a bedrock of technical information for your professional growth and development. We recognize that you have many sources to access for mining and underground construction information, but we hope that SME has served you well and will continue to serve you well into the future. SME has been adjusting to the COVID-19 pandemic, and you've probably noticed some changes. Fewer meetings, more digital messages, increased webinars, and even a full virtual tunneling conference was held with sessions and trade shows to allow members to access current technical information. We will continue to pivot and try new activities that bring you closer to networking, information, and resources that you need and want. Our SME staff has been working hard through this crisis to bring you material and information that is relevant and timely. Let me highlight some of the SME resources available to you, including professional development, some career tools, and networking opportunities that SME has worked on in the past few months. Let's begin with professional development. Professional development is always important to your career advancement, but maybe now more than ever. In the past few months, our webinar program has grown in volume and breadth. We've added webinars pertinent to all aspects of the industry. If you missed it, I highly recommend the webinar, Preventing the Spread of COVID-19 in the Mining Workplace. You can find these free webinars in the SME store and listen on demand. There are over 130 webinars currently in our store and on all types of topics in the industry. We're also excited to announce a new partnership with EduMind. EduMind offers 180 e-learning courses for the mining industry. SME members receive a 15% discount on e-learning opportunities, including short courses. These both are excellent ways to earn PDH credits and maintain your industry credentials. The COVID-19 economy has created a tough job market. SME and the UCA division have both recently launched two new separate career centers aimed at connecting professionals with industry-related companies. If you're looking for a new job, you can find these career centers at miningjobs.smenet.org or tunnelingjobs.smenet.org. Job seekers can view open positions, post resumes, and sign up to receive job alerts. Both career centers provide resources for interviews, career advancement, and resume writing. Or your company can also post positions on those sites as well. Like you, we miss travel and events. Did you know that 60% of SME's revenue is from face-to-face meetings? I know virtual conference will become part of our conference repertoire in the coming year. When safe and advisable, we will hold in-person events, and we will combine those with virtual components. You can continue to expect the same high-level, quality technical programming that SME is known for, whether you attend an in-person conference or virtual conference. For upcoming events, this fall, SME will host the Thrive Conference for a two-day event on October 2021. Mark your calendar for this timely program that will uncover new opportunities, extract value, and navigate the renewed market environment following the COVID-19 disruption. The Mine Exchange SME Annual Conference will be held February 28th through March 3rd, 2021. We're looking for authors who are interested in contributing to a fantastic program. Abstract submissions are closing soon. To submit an abstract or learn more, go to smeannualconference.com. Opportunities to connect with each other are critical. Watch for this video communication, SME Touchstone, to arrive in your inbox monthly. If you have a specific topic that needs addressing, please let us know. In the meantime, I hope to see you at one of our virtual division happy hours for some great conversation. I thank you for your membership, and please enjoy the rest of the summer, and please stay well.